Hi guys, it's MegaMan Dragonoid. As you probably can see, we're playing now, as you see, we're playing Mega Man Battle Network 2 as we are progressing through the story, and my cable feels a bit weird. There we go, fixed.
A little bit wrong, but now I fixed it.
Ah. But we're making progress. Oh yeah, we were going to this Netopia town. Wrong one. Ah, poof, I did it again. Apart. Yeah, I don't have to go to the last guy, I can just go beep. And battle with him, which I found a bummer. Ah, pardon me. Utopia Town. Utopia Park. Got it. I'm the one who orchestrated it. As I wrote that one, you the punish three, four bullies. Hang around the Netsquare entrance. Netsquare entrance. How do I? Poop. Oh, I'm going. I need to keep something in check. I think I'm gonna bring you guys. I feel this. Let me peek. Oop, it wasn't. Now my nose tickled. Downloads. Right. I see now. Yeah, they're back up. Who are you? You came here to punish me? Ha, oh, that's a joke, right? It's not. Go home, kid. Are you going in? Hey, kid, don't get too confident. Enjoy my raging fires attack. Fires this. I remember. Are you Garrett? What? Still staring? Get this punk! You guys! Hey, use it. You sure have guts picking a fight with me. Sure, high fives. Go, virus, get him.
Come on, man.
Oops! Ow. Perfect. Protoman, download!
Deletion. One more.
Who are you? I will delete anyone who stands against me.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. I'm gonna do this differently. I hate these viruses. Perfect timing. Oh, I'm good. I'm normal. Oh. There we go.
You got them? You're pretty strong. I like strong people. Hey, here's your reward.
Stab sword. Ooh.
I love that one.
Step sword is a good one. And actually, you step 3 squares up front. Or 2 squares. I need to recheck. There. Step sword. 2 steps, then use a white sword.
This is a good one too.
Okay, one more left. Departure.
I do it again.
I'm in charge of a verge of bankrupt. I need immediately. If business picks up again, I'll pay you an interest. Give me a moment, guys. I'm gonna fix something because it seems to be picking not good up. Thank you. Hmm? Hiya, kid. Second, I'm running this side of the road, you see. Okay. Let's cut bottom of the barrel. Do the month. If you don't get the money, we are finished. Bankrupt. I need you to loan me, please. Sure. Thanks. They put the bank transfer with your PIT there, and they will do the thing. You really help me out. What do you do? You know, with interest. What's that? You know what I'm doing? What are you doing here? Go live here, let me hide here. Hunting for the loan sharks until my job shapes up. Git, you don't believe the good news? Didn't you decide some recently? The finisher went to the roof. Here, there's a few, kid.
Aye. Mmm. That's a lot more.
That's a lot of interest, I bet. I got a goosebump coat.
Spell.
Do I literally need enough? No way. Don't say I need an unlocker. D is a lot of money.
Actually,
Well, paper bag.
And then for the blue ones.
Gods, 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 man.
In a locker. Wait a minute. Okay, next area. Ding, 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 ding. Then area two, none. Then area three, none. Kaita one. Yes. A ice age. I need it for the completion, so yeah, I'm going on. Burn and burn that burn. Thank you. Probably not. Nope. And there we go, we can check out. Wait, why did I not check in? I didn't do... Wait, I need to check. I remember now, I can remember. Yumland... There's a gust spell. And the fire rat! Thank you. Beady, 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 beady. I see a lot of pink. Oh yeah, I forgot. Let me pick, let me pick. There's a goose buck out. That's a good chip. Like, legit, that's a good chip. Was there another one in Yumland? There is. If I get a common theme tree, I can maybe try to battle him as far as I can to get his S rank, which is also his best chip. It's only near once. Utopia tree. Hmm. Utopia 2. That's a good spell. With money. And Utopia 1. Also a good spell. Okay, I'm going for Utopia 3.
God's 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 man.
Nightmare can appear.
Thank you.
Oh shit, I'm stuck.
Smart choice.
That was a bad one. See, I'm just going to I found it easy though, like I've got so many money. With interest!
Yeah,
a lot of interest! Double them out!
I'm running. Okay, how do I put... Go here. I want to ask you just something again. Let me dance. Tippy. Like. What the hell was that? I'm gonna try something, guys. Just bury me a bit. Can I maybe patch it to a different core? No. Good night. I didn't knew there was a function. I didn't knew that was a function. So look at this. This is OG. I can even like no. I can do like this, like bam. That already looks moving. Like it looked like the if I do this, look a bit weird. No one. You there, buggy? No. Look good. I love this moving. Or next, use the chips. Let me use the chips. It's probably better. No, I can't really see. Maybe the board will be better. Cause I couldn't see the ends. Like, was it showing a T or was it in the end? I couldn't tell.
Chips. Go back out, I got two.
Okay, time to check the internet.
No goose bell.
I won't say path.
There's a thing I want here.
Perfect.
Meteor 5 15.
That will help me do a lot of damage when I'm going against Diamond. Like, all I have to do is paralyze him and I let it go. Whoops. Well, I can at least do this. Yep.
I need an Aqua Blade R and...
Now you. Him.
Oh yeah, you had that one. This is the internet info. You got a problem with that? Those are on the info. Here's what on the net is rumor one. A high-tech navy called the Dark hides in the under square. Here's rumor number two. Some odd about the bug collector in Kanto Square. Ah, that dude. I always thought he was hiding something strange. Bug cracks in the collecting will turn into real bugs. He will playing some nasty surprise. I was still happy with getting hands off an air shoes. You idiot, training your air shoes instead of a Seuss hammer? You're number copyright. Here's on the net rumor number three. On the square, Proto Man is a bad. The square's Proto Man is bad news. I mean, he's tough. The red guy, his attack don't quit. It looks like an opening. He looks for an opening and then Seuss slides in. In and what? Thank you. Wow, I can't believe you fought Permanent and lift. Impressive. Hey, you know it. I used the escape. He's on the net room before. Leading the navies from the net as ghost attack out of navies. You can go to the other net from place in then area one. But there's a secret passage. And yeah, guess now everyone knows already. This is a secret board. No there are people allowed. You want to murder someone first time yelling oh, nah! Hey kid, go back to the regular net unless you want to die. Famous information. What's it called? The keyword for calling doctor? Not the keyword, but no one knows what it does. So for you, cheap, huh?
Sure.
Here you go. Yeah, thanks. All right, here's your info. I know what the keyword is in it. I'll have for it. It's pooping heavy. He's pretty greedy. I wonder who is more greedy, me or that purple Nevi. Oh, you all are purple.
Used.
I don't weigh no money. I didn't even care how much I had to spend.
If I come both in the farm line, I will be. Nope.
Yeah. I am lost. Well, guys, this is certainly it for this week. If you like Guns of R, make sure to hit the 63 follow button. You can also go to twitch.tv / MegaMan DragonOid while I'll be streaming. You can also go to tv.com / MegaMan DragonOid while I'll be posting my art. And I will see y'all next time. Have a nice day. Have a nice week. And peace, my operators. Have a nice day.